Angeles to Ekwe.
Luanen inside. Luanen is going with the man-to-man.
And with the three guards in the line.
It's a goalie. Football goalie save.
Oh. Inside, Al Jamal trying to take off Santeda. Gets the foul and one. Don't look now, but Santeda trying to put some distance between them and PCU. We are tied at 28. Watch this. A couple of pump fakes. You do have 3 seconds to get a shot off. Second foul on Delta. Yusuf Al Jamal. 4 points in the game.
And without a doubt, the leader of this Red Lions team.
Cathy Ontalan has an update on Sanbeda. Cathy?
Thanks, Bill. Coach Coy pointed out to his players that they have to go through the wall being posted by the Dolphins.
If they inside from the hole, was not expecting the pass. Menor twisted in the air, not a good shot. Al Jamal scampers for it.
You know what? McCoy had the rebound. Al Jamal had the presence of mind to just knock it away.
Work on their depth.
Al Jamal. That's his shot. Shall return after this break. Double pump does not go. Al Jamal does it simply. He has it to go.
And we've been harping on the back all game long that ECO has been out-rebounding Sanbeda. Let's see if that's still true here in the fourth.
Al Jamal with a big three-pointer.
Time to step up.
Time for the big
blast of this moment. ECO still has a slight edge over Sanbeda in the rebounding department. 32-29.
And that is...
really important.
Yes. Watch this setup. They swing the ball over to Al Jamal. Big three-pointer gives him a 5-point lead. We have a timeout.